Hello everyone, my name is Shan Zhou. Today I want to talk about organized structure and the supply plan. First we will talk about the team. They have the seven kind of the team, and the seven is the very important things in the team. I think the very important is the operational teams, because we need the operational teams to sell our products. For the team management, is use the number expresses economic number to the participate and collaborative. This is the main we need to work together, and everyone need to do the more things in our team. Enhance number organization recognition and improve the organization efficiency and effectiveness. Also, the benefit of our product is about where the product is a very healthy functional drink. The most of people can love our drink, and when you drink this drink after the exercise, you will feel very comfortable, and this will not feel your body fat sore, and will be improve your energy. Also, we have the disadvantages. Although we are the beverage, it's very healthy and delicious, but we don't have the good place to sell our beverage. More and more people don't know. Recognize our drink because they don't know our yet. Next, we will talk our promotes. Our company needs excellent support because we are deploying this product. Still, we also need a bad packaging. We need find a manufacturer to help us making our products. And to find a good design company to help us to design a better advices to attract the customer attention. The good autumn packaging is all the important things in our company. Next, we will talk about the improvements. Since we have the function healthy drink, we also need a strong research team to import our products. Because our products, we need a better to the other products. So we need the research to get more and more healthy, and to get all the people when they finish the exercise, they will want to try to our products. About the salary, we will use the marketing price to give our researchers. If the work goes well, we will increase our benefits to our employees. We hope the company have more people know.
My name is Gabriela, and I will talk about our business financial information. I will start asking, why is financial information so important at start of a business? So, it helps the business to meet its initial goals, such as office space and equipment. And also, raising start money capital is an important step in the process of launching a new business. About the initial investments, the projection to initial investments includes the cost of $13,500 for the safety equipment and raw material, plus $2,500 for the first rent deposit. The purchase of machinery such as fridge, software for machines, kettles, vacuum pans, tanks, and the carbonators will cost near to $50,000. For the business safety, we designated the amount of $7,500 for the rent savings. And finally, due to the law, the registration of the business will cost $100. The total initial investments will demand of $73,600. So about the fixed costs, we have $2,500 for the rent and $140 from the internet and telephone expense, and the cost of our accountant is $150 monthly. The total fixed cost at this stage is $2,700. And we know that we'll need to hire employees, and in the future it will be included in the fixed costs as well. Our main variable cost will be the monthly raw material purchase. We estimate that the cost to fill a bottle will be 47 cents plus 14 cents for the plastic six-pack bottle, similar to this, to put it all bottle together. And the unit cost per bottle empty will be 7 cents. To produce a six-pack bottle, a six-pack of functional beverage, the cost will be $3.38. The estimated production will be 4,000 packs monthly, and the total variable cost is near to $13,500. So, about the financial plan, our company will earn revenue from the customers' purchase from food apps and fitness stores. We have our break-even point no less than $19,300 in the total monthly sales, including fixed costs, variable costs, and a minimal initial investment recovery. And that is projected for 2 years, for the next 2 years. Jello routine requires $100,000 to launch successfully. We have access to $50,000 in startup money, so we will need additional investment of $50,000 that we will obtain through a bank loan. Startup funds will be used for machinery, equipment, inventory, and operational expenses such as rent and utilities. So, according to Richards, one of the most common ways to evaluate a startup company value with no revenue is by traction. Traction is a proof of concept that is obtained through a business story and estimating customers, marketing, and growth rate. So our strategy to manage the first year of the company is without any revenue is looking for our investors, showing them that we have a real product and real customers. After, through the marketing, attract new customers, and also attract the attention of investors. Finally, showing them that our business has the potential growth. This is my reference. Thank you for your attention.